Radar system on the ground, so they're now aware of that threat.
What's
that? And they're going to ensure they're safe in that area.